32 and 36 United States Olympic swimming teams. To show how he develops these teams of blue winners, let's watch his squad during an exercise workout. The squad today is largely Navy V-12s and civilian students. It must be admitted that swimming is not only one of our best sports, but our most important sport in war. No one can deny this, especially when you consider the vast spread of the Pacific Ocean. Yes, thousands of service boys are learning swimming and fundamentals in water safety under Kippith. In normal times, a student cannot get his graduation degree from Yale unless he passes the swimming tests. These lads are put through a routine of strenuous exercises that develop the flexibility and strength of all muscles, but in particular those involved in the propulsive movement of the arms and legs. This conditioning work develops muscular strength and power, so necessary in swimming, and is far more beneficial as a bodybuilder than the same amount of time expended in the water. The Kippith system of preseason indoor development exercises is carried out with all sports at Yale. Coach Howie O'Dell's blue football squads have had such marked success under this conditioning system that they have eliminated from their schedule all spring practice. This two-man torso-bending specialty strengthens the back, thighs, trunk muscles, and ankles. In fact, you might say it's good for what ails you. Yes, sir, it's plenty tough, brother. Instead of a swimmer, I'd be a contortionist if I ever mastered this routine. In speed swimming, the proper way to breathe in water is fundamental.